Where's everyone gone? Young people are often unable to accurately recognise facial expressions and correctly identify other people's moods.